My name's Jeff Recourt, and I'm the technical director here at Nordik Windows and Doors. I've been with Nordik for 6 years, but been in the industry for 35 years. Our company philosophy on technology, we want to be innovators. The industry is full of competitors that have taken old technology and tried to modify it to meet newer demands, whether it's efficiency, whether it's operational. We decided to take a different approach and redesign the window. That's why we have RevoCell microcellular PVC. It's a new technology. It's not trying to meet newer requirements of Energy Star to be more and more efficient using old technology. It's a new technology that's designed by virtue of how it's made to be more efficient.
What we really put a lot of importance on is maintaining our stance as the premier leader of window products in Canada that are still available at an affordable price. So we do that through a combination of glass, combination of hardware on our windows and PVC, whether it's looking at new suppliers, designing new windows, new parts. We have a very diverse workforce who are, they have backgrounds in all sides of computer science, engineering, construction science. And what we try to do is try to get everyone from these diverse backgrounds to bring something new to the table and apply it to our products.
Yeah, we're only 2 weeks away from breaking ground on the new building. The new facility, it's gonna be 104,000 square feet. Our current facility is around 56,000 square feet, so it'd be double the size. But our ability to produce is gonna be way beyond double. We're gonna be looking at 4 times the production in the new facility. It'll be much more efficiently laid out. We'll have much more, 4 more lines, welding and cleaning lines. We're producing between 1,800 and 2,000 windows a week right now at full capacity, and in the new facility we'll be looking upwards of 7,000 a week.
So one of the things that's great about Nordik is that we took a holistic view to making an impact on energy efficiency. So not only are we building a window that is more energy efficient, so reducing heating and cooling costs to customers, but we've also made the same investment in our technology, for example, an electric vehicle fleet. So, you know, we can't on one hand say we want to save the environment by producing these high efficiency windows, but then we're going to drive around in gas guzzling vehicles. We've converted to an electric fleet. So most of our sales team, our service team, and even our installers are driving electric or at the very least hybrid vehicles, so that we can lower our impact as well on the environment just in our day-to-day operations. One of our key drivers, our core values, is our people first. I mean, we invest in our people so that our people can be happy in what they do every day so that they can drive that same happiness in our customers. And again, that's really what we're striving for. Customer satisfaction, customer happiness. I mean, ultimately, we want customers to be happy with the experience that they've had with us, with Nordik. And I think by doing that over and over and over again, and making those right investments in technology, innovation, and in our people, we will be an industry leader.